in the early phase, the fun part of it is that you're testing out different ideas and you have this common ground for development. We have a clean slate in many ways, but we have all these different factors that will impact the way the project is developing. So you need tools that can be flexible, fast, that can allow for testing out different design alternatives in a very effective way, and you need lots of data regarding that specific design challenge. Having Forma means that you can be much more transparent, you can have a visual communication with a much higher quality, which allows for a better collaborating environment, and we have access to all the data we need. When we collaborate in a digital environment, it opens up absolutely new opportunities. We see that we can collaborate regardless of geographic location. We can involve our clients, our future users, our engineers in a far better way, meaning that we can get feedback from stakeholders very early on. And we can refine the design in a much better way because we're in a common digital environment. This transparency opens up new enthusiasm, new feeling of ownership. And we see that the quality of the architecture and the processes improve a lot.